Hey, my word, that was bad. What? I'm leaping. Wow, I could have been doing that for hours. I guess I should go down? Of course. I'd avoid the poison and have fallen into another pool. There we go, that's all the cream soda. Looks a bit dangerous. Just gotta ride the waves, man. Am I getting hot or cold? You know what these things remind me of a bit? The blood flies in Dishonored 2. Ah, there we go. Reading showed there is a vast chasm beneath you that extends fathoms deep. I advise you to try and avoid falling to your death. Since when have I ever done that? Never. Not a once. Just ride the wave, man. Or not. Whoops. What did I just say? Yeah, I never die from falling to my death. Oh, there's no link. I mean, shortcut. I think they will be coming with me to help. You'd think so. Guess they're just too busy standing around peddling goods. Oh, and I'm out of torches. No, I'm gonna die again. Maybe I should make a feather fall potion. Oh wait. I'll try again. One more time. If not, I'll take a break and collect some more resources for making more torches. It's either chill and go a bit slower. Maybe I can avoid more monsters if I just go straight down. So far, so good. Can I ride this wave down? Yep. There we go. It's easy. Are we going down some more? I guess so. Oh, I can't even place torches now. Oh, that's unfair. Can't place blocks. What about this almost? There ain't no turning back once I go through this old door. You reach the ruin's heart, you must destroy it. Oh, it's this woman. You're ridiculously stubborn, aren't you? Esther's really tuned your head. I think I'll cut it off. Ah, so close. You understand, do you? You still haven't won. The ruin will still awaken and soon cleanse the universe. That's fine. Oh, that's a brew. Is that the Eye of the Tiger? Oh, that's cool. Spawning monsters from different worlds. Oh my. That's not nice. Oh, whoops.
Run!
Damn it. You did it, but something's wrong. The ruin, the structure is unstable. Don't explode, get out. Can't. Don't tell them what to do, fish. And that was the end of my character. Oops. Yay, she died! I mean, this can't be! Quick, use the Infinity Stones to bring her back to life! Protector, do not follow the myriad souls of those that came before you. Even I have succumbed to the ruin, and we fought, I shattered, broke apart into near infinite pieces. Bit over dramatic. Much was simply lost, though fragments of myself, ancient and wild, broke away and became something new. What little of myself remained stayed to watch what I had left behind. Bummer. You united my artifacts, Protector. The six races are gifted, now stand as one. Okay. Pleasure, man. You have planted a seed of peace that will grow and spread throughout this vast universe. Yeah, but could have some pixels and maybe an upgrade for my Gundam. Ruin is destroyed, the universe is saved, but there's still so much to do. Like, okay. I guess I haven't done enough. And now it's you. I give my final gift. The last of myself. Return, Protector. Live again. Thanks, I guess. I guess death sucks. And that's Starbound! Oh, that was a great game. Lots of little issues, but otherwise, overall, was really good. Great platformer, lots to do. Lots of different weapons, lots of different races. Yeah, it's definitely not as challenging as Terraria, though. But then again, I wasn't playing on the hardest difficulty because I didn't feel like losing my item. Not losing my items. And I just didn't feel like losing all my progress once I die. Yeah, and story-wise, yeah, I mean, it works. I mean, it's a story. I mean, Terraria doesn't have a story, so I guess the story here is better than the story in Terraria. A lot of cute little things that happen there. Would I recommend this game to anyone? If you like platformers, definitely. If you like mining,